guys, remember like the stream that I did? Yes. If you guys are listening to it, Anthony's been making me mad. I copied my tactics. And look, I said we're gonna have an epic 1v1 in history for me. Opinion, it might be history, maybe. I'm gonna do it in my opinion. But we're gonna do 1v1. And I said, because he's been copying my tactics, and I'm done with it. He's been doing this for 3 months. 3 whole months. And tomorrow, it's going to be 4 months. And I'm starting to get really mad at this. And I said, how will I have an epic 1v1? And I said, if I win, he has to stop copying my tactics. Also, it might sound weird for you guys. But for me, it's just so irritating. In my opinion. But for you guys, it might just be stupid. But in my opinion, it's just making me mad. Because he doesn't constantly. And plus, I copy people's tactics, but only like once. Like once. Sometimes I do it only once, though. And then I stop. And I don't even copy his tactics, he copies mine. So like, and I said, if I win, you got to stop talking, like copy my tactics. And if you don't, then I'm unfriending and blocking him. I think I hope he didn't hear me say that. And like that. And I said, and he's thinking of what, like, what happens if he gets to, if he wins, and like that. So, yeah. And I told him he can pick 4 friends for him to. Four friends to cheer up for him. And I get 4 friends to cheer up. And my four friends is Face, Ape Dog, Caleb, Arkin, if he gets online. And who's the last one? And I guess maybe CG, unless if he wants to be on Anthony's side or my side. Because if he's on my side, then he isn't with us. So yeah. And I'm gonna turn off edits for them, because they cannot, you know, edit your stuff. Because they're gonna keep shooting us down. And I'm gonna take all the guns and stuff. So yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. So this is gonna be epic. And there will be stages. Stage 1 is a build battle. Stage 2. Snipers only. 3. One should pick. The impulse grenade fall. Like where you're supposed to impulse the person off. I guess I can do that maybe. And we're gonna do dance off. Play duos. Actually, not duos, wait. Actually, do a roles battle. I guess we can do that. And the final one, stage 6. A pickaxe battle. It's 6 stages. So yeah, I'm gonna tell you the time and date. And you guys better be prepared for me to defeat. ready to get bodied by BSMYT. See ya. Now, let's roll right now to the time and date.